was just, he was incredible. He was an amazing individual.
Kelso police shoot and kill a man who they say wounded one of their officers. Welcome to Coin 6 News at 6. I'm Ken Boddy. And today's big local story takes us to Kelso, Washington. It started as a possible hit and run, but escalated into an officer-involved shooting. Brent Weisberg is there live with the latest. Brent?
Ken, good evening. A 26-year-old man is dead, and a Kelso police officer is at home recovering after being shot during the shootout. This is a photo of the 26-year-old man who was shot and killed by police. His friends and family identify him as Jesse McMillan. Police say around 10 this morning, he crashed his vehicle into several cars just a few blocks away from here and then took off running. Jesse's family says he ran to his mother's home here in the 400 block of Northwest 5th Avenue. When police got here, they say he barricaded himself into that home and refused to come out. When the suspect did, police say he came out shooting. A Kelso police officer and a Cowlitz County Sheriff deputy returned fire, killing the suspect. His friends just moments ago shared some memories.
He loved with everything he had. Everything he did, he was passionate about, and it was that way all his life.
Family members say Jesse and his wife just celebrated their one-month anniversary. Some of them are also frustrated that police have not told them specifically what happened. Police will not release what type of weapon the suspect had. They will only describe it as a pistol. Now, again, that Kelso police officer is expected to make a full recovery and should be back on the job, we are told. The Cowlitz County Sheriff's Office says that they are now investigating this along with the Clark County Sheriff's Office. Reporting live, I'm Brent Weisberg, Coin News 6.